How's it going, everybody? Danny McCabe back here with another great episode of I Sucks Dicks, episode 19, I guess. And, you know, we're... you guys know what I Sucks Dicks. You've seen a million of these things by this point. What's the point of even doing them anymore, right? Just read the sign.
Viper hold. More. No, no. Give him a superplex.
Dan, we gotta talk.
Can this wait?
No, this can wait. I gotta fight Scott, like, okay. Right now.
Jingle.
Where is he at? He's not even here yet.
I don't know where he is, but, I mean, that doesn't matter. Here's the thing. I hear you. You want Scott in the match tonight? I already got Scott booked in the match tonight against a bit of a returning favorite. I can't really make a match like that. And plus, I mean, he's kind of angling for a title match against Psych in, you know, probably next episode. So, I can't give you a match with Scott, but what can I can do is give you a match with Psych tonight for the title. How's that?
Okay.
How dare you tell me my favorite? go back, but it's a special occasion. Oh! Yeah! Oh! What the hell?
Ride him!
That's it, boss!
What?
No. Guys. Guys.
Oh my god, no.
Be cool, guys.
Be cool.
Be cool, guys.
Polaroid picture. Scott, I gotta talk to you.
What?
I just lost my match with Psych. Now can I have a match with you?
No, why? You want a match with me because you're feeling sad you just lost the title match? Or is it because I pinned you on show 17? Or is it because I pinned you on show 16? Or is it because I pinned you on show 15? All true.
But what about when I beat you at Dream Slam?
Nobody remembers that shit. Get out of here.
Whoa.